Y'all, this is me currently at like 4:50 in the morning waiting to go to my airport. I have my period on. And I got my headphones, because you know you gotta have the headphones to listen to my playlist. I'm so tired. Y'all, so we just made it through the gates and we're all checked in and everything. So now we're about to go find our gate. And my dad is already here too as well. So we're about to go meet him. Yeah, yes! I will check up with you guys when we are on the plane and we're about to start boarding off. So y'all, we're at Caribou right now. We stopped here before we get to our gate break or whatever. I got me a food cup with, I got a hot chocolate, and I also got a cinnamon coffee cake as well. So now I'm just waiting on my stuff. We are so behind. Not behind, but we're like running behind. Because our thing is boarding right now. Our gate is boarding right now as we speak. We almost got left. Like, the plane was about to be boarding. My mom still isn't moving, like, all the way. Hello?
30,000 feet and the invention of the 34,000 feet as we work our way down to Vegas today. How the weather down there? Clear skies, temperature.
It's mad hot though, y'all. Like, this air. Oh, here's our rental car. It's just a regular Jeep. That makes sense. Yeah. It's a rental car. Yeah. Y'all, we're in front of our Airbnb right now. This is the blue one. We're about to go in. We're just waiting. And then I'll show you guys and give you guys a little tour, whatever. It's so hot, y'all. Like, I'm ready to go in the pool. I'm ready to eat all that. Y'all, look at this outside pool. Too raw. Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys the rooms.
There's still a charger in the car as well. My speaker. Oh, that's pink speaker. Oh,
so here's the bathroom, y'all.
Let's see if I have
any. So here's the bathroom. And we have one room here, and this is my room right here. And then also my mom's room is right there. Y'all, this house is so nice, like super nice. This house is so nice, like the crib is sweet and my room is super nice. It's giving at home. So now I am about to get in the shower. I want to, you know, get dressed and everything because this is my airport fit right now. So yeah, I'm about to get in the shower and see what I want to wear or see if I want to get in the pool, you know, so yeah. We're gonna see about that and I'll catch up with you guys later. All right, y'all, so here is my outfit for day one. It's just the cute little white piece set that I showed you guys in my prep and pack with me. And if you didn't go watch that video, go watch it. Yeah, here's my outfit. I haven't finished putting it together, but my purse is right here. And my sunglasses is right here. And my shoes, I'm wearing some Adidas slides. So the itinerary for today is, so since we just got here, we're gonna get some lunch, go somewhere to eat, and then we're gonna come back here. Today is pretty just gonna be like a chill day for us since we just got here. But I'm gonna take you guys with me when we get to the restaurant, and I'll see you guys when we get there. So we are back from like the casino slash hotel slash mall or whatever. So we got done eating at the restaurant and now we are back at the house. I'm gonna get in my swimsuit. We're all kind of gonna get in our swimsuits because it's hot outside and we have nothing else to do, so we're all just gonna chill by the pool. So yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. So yeah, I and also the swimsuit that I have, hold on, if I can find it, y'all. So here's the swimsuit that I'm gonna put on. So I'll catch up with you guys when I am outside at the pool, just lounging down and, you know, enjoying where I'm at.
Got a cute.
Like, I'm in Vegas. Whatever. White claws, no laws. You ever heard that shit? These white bitches are stupid as hell.
White claws, no laws. Yeah, right, bitch. No BC in the third lane. Ram still praying, working on my nerves, man. Like, son, you gotta get your soul clean before they throw the horns like poetry.
My alarm didn't even go off, but I ironically just woke up at the time I needed to. I think I might be the first one up. I'm gonna go check, but my brother's game is at 11 today, so I'm gonna check in with you guys when I know what else we're gonna be doing, but that's pretty much all we're gonna be doing for day two. Obviously we're probably gonna do some other stuff too, but you know. And also, I'm going to show you guys my outfit in a little bit. So, yeah, I'll tune back in with you guys when I'm up and getting dressed. But yeah, y'all, so we're about to go to my brother's basketball game. So I will check in with you guys way later, but I just wanted to show you guys my outfit. It's super cute, don't play with me. But yeah, I'll check back in with you guys when we are either done with the game or when I'm at the game. Either or, I'll check back in with you guys in a little bit.
Right.
guys, so we're at Fashion Show Mall. We decided to come here after my brother's game because he didn't have another one, and obviously we took the W and we won, of course. So yeah, right now we're just at Fashion Show Mall. We're gonna see if we find anything that we may want. I'm gonna see if I can find anything, maybe some cute tops or something. But yeah, so just watch us browse through this whole mall, and yeah, I'll check back in with you guys when we leave and when we're done. Skirt is so cute. Huh. It's giving, yeah. I think I might pair this with one of the fits that I have already. All right, y'all, so we are back at the house after my brother's basketball game, after going to one of his friends' basketball game, and then also grabbing some snacks and stuff. So now we're back at the crib. My mom is going to make tacos right now, so we're back at the house just chilling. I am about to get my other swimsuit, and I am about to go in the pool and just chill until the food is done. And then later tonight, we are going to go back out to the strip and like do a couple of things, obviously. So I'll check back in with you guys then, but yeah, I'm gonna give you guys, actually, before I tune back in with you guys, I wanna show you guys everything that I got from Forever 21, cause the stuff that I got was super cute and I wanna show you guys, so. Okay, so as y'all know, y'all saw in the clip, one of the clips that I showed you guys, this skirt is so cute, y'all. It's this, so basically it's a pink, hot pink mini skirt, and it is satin. If you look at the material, it's so cute, y'all. Like, y'all cannot tell me this is not cute. Like, so yeah, I'm hopefully gonna find an outfit to wear with this. So yeah, I got a pink cute mini skirt. This is in a medium. All my stuff is in mediums, and this was $24.99. Next, I got this two-piece set. It's basically a skirt and on the top. So the top is like this. I don't know how it goes, but oh, it's probably like this, y'all. So yes, I got a halter top. It's so cute. And then it also came with a skirt as well. It's so cute, y'all. Like, I could not get it because it was just so cute. So yeah, it's a little two-piece set. Also got this orange and like gray tube top, and this is also a medium as well. It is stretchy, of course, so you can, you know, it's adjustable and all that, and it is $19.99. so yeah, it's super cute, y'all. I like this. Like, I just had to get it. And then the last thing I got, y'all, was this cute top that reminded me of something like my mom used to wear back in the day. So I just had to get it. So it's like this. It's so cute. Y'all cannot tell me this is not cute. Like, stop playing. But yeah, so it's just like a cute little crop top. It is silk. And this is also a medium, and it was $17.99. That is all of the little haul that I gave you guys from Forever 21. So now I'm about to change, get in the pool, just chill, and then I'll check back in with you guys when we are leaving again. Or yeah, just when I check back in with you guys. Alright you guys, so I'm currently in another outfit right now. I changed into the outfit for tonight. We're gonna go, I actually don't know where we're going. I'm gonna ask when we get to the car or whatever, because I actually don't know where we're going, but we're supposed to be going somewhere. So yeah, I got all cute. We're actually all wearing dresses. So we're just gonna go have, you know, some fun. I'm obviously gonna record, so you guys just come along with me and enjoy the content. We're downtown in Vegas right now, and we're about to go basically sightseeing. So yeah, like I said, y'all don't come along with me and enjoy the content. Yeah. It was good for the most part. Now that we are back at the house, it is time for us to pretty much all get ready to go to bed, because in the morning, our second game is going to be tomorrow at 9 a.m. So we have to get up extra early. So I'm gonna get ready to go to bed. I'm gonna wrap up my hair and everything and go to sleep. And I will talk to you guys in the morning. Tomorrow. Good morning, you guys. It is currently 7:20, and I am about to get in the shower and brush my teeth and everything. I'm about to get dressed, because like I said last night, my brother's game is at 9. Yeah, it's at 9. So we're gonna get ready for that, and then after his game, we're gonna be going to the $10 tattoo place that's in Vegas here. It's called Coolsville Tattoo specifically. So we're gonna go there, I believe, today, and then we're also gonna go to Blueberry Hill as well, which is this breakfast place that's open 24 hours, that's in Vegas as well. So yeah, we kind of have a little bit of stuff to do today, so I will check back in with you guys when I'm done getting dressed and when we're about to leave. Getting ready, and we're about to leave in a little bit here. It's probably only like about to be like 7:45 or something, so we're gonna leave here in a little bit, and then we're gonna be at my brother's game, and then I'll check in with you guys when we're leaving and we're on our way to our next location. Do you guys like my fit? Because I think it's super cute. I'll check back in with you guys a little bit later. So the game has ended. We did lose, but only by like a couple of points. The game was so good, y'all. Like, the game was so good. We definitely should have won. But yeah, so we're done with the game now, and we're about to head out in a little bit here. So I'll check back in with you guys when we're at our next location. Alright, y'all. So we have we pulled up to Blueberry Hill. We're about to enter. I'm so excited. I'm excited to see what they have. I'm excited to look at the menu. Hey y'all, we're at the $10 tattoo place, Coolsville Tattoo. We are here. I'm obviously gonna record when I'm in there, of course, and show you guys what I'm getting. And my brother is getting a tattoo as well, so I'm excited for him.
We gon' live it up. She made me beg for it till she give it up. And I say the same thing every single time. I say, you the fucking best. You the fucking best. You the fucking best. You the fucking best. Best I ever had. Best I ever had. Best I ever had. Best I ever had. You know you got a roommate. Call me when there's no one there. Put the key under the mat and you know I'll be over there.
Good morning, y'all. It is the next day, the next morning. It is currently like 6:30. I'm up really early. Like, I don't know why I'm just weird like that. But yeah, so I wanted to end the video off here today. I didn't know what I wanted to do, but I actually want to end the video off here today. This is our last day here. So my brother has his last two games here, and then we'll be going back to Minnesota, the lame part. But yeah, no, y'all, so I wanted to end the video off here. If you guys got this far into the video, I much appreciate you. You might as well subscribe to your girl. because you're not gonna wanna miss any of my new videos. Also, press that bell so you're notified each and every time when I post as well. And I just much appreciate y'all for all the love and support. And I will see you guys in the next video.